My name is Ray Smith.
My name is Leila Hirani.
My name is Melanie and I do Morning Scramble.
Hi, my name is Aziz Abuela.
My name is Marina Smith.
Hi, my name is Elvie Stonechild. I'm a host for a show called Indigenous Vibes.
Well, I think Regina Community Radio is almost like a reflecting pool, a mirror image, if you will, of the multilingual, multicultural, ethnic diversity that is this great city of Regina, this great province of Saskatchewan.
CJTR is important because it's a platform where people can come in together from different communities and diversities and talk about issues that are important to people and that should be talked about over a social platform.
CJTR has taught me a lot. They've taught me technical skills, working a board, how to like just put music on air, which is really cool. But also that Regina's a really cool community and there's a lot of people doing a lot of cool things in it.
Everyone should support CJTR because we are all volunteers making cool radio shows.
Regina Community Radio is important to me because it represents a microcosm of Regina to me and the diversity. It's a chance for us to celebrate the different people that live in Regina and that have made Regina their home. So the fact that community radio incorporates all of these communities is a great thing for me.
Regina Community Radio is important to me because it helps me to facilitate the gap between Indigenous and non-Indigenous listeners, and so I use it as a teaching tool. So it helps me to showcase and promote our positive Indigenous stories to the community in Regina.